Jai Guru, dear students, how are you all? Hope all of you are doing well then. Dear students, today I'm going to teach you in computer subject chapter 2 and the name of the chapter is All About Computers. What is the name of the chapter? All About Computers. Okay. So, dear students, on the last term we have learned that what is a computer, what are the input devices and what are the output devices. So, today we will learn what is processing device. Okay, what is processing device? Performing calculations or computing data is called processing. Means, कोई भी calculation को process करना या किसी भी data को compare करना क्या कहलाता है? Processing कहलाता है. Suppose that we have entered two numbers or other data for the comparison, the CPU chip will process that data. Okay. CPU chip is the processing device of the computer. CPU chip kya hai? Processing device hai computer ki. Okay. This is a CPU chip. This is a CPU chip. It processes the data which we have entered in the computer. This CPU chip is installed in the CPU. Okay. I hope all of you have understood. Next topic is storing devices. What is a storing device? Computer can store a large amount of data. Computer क्या कर सकता है? एक large amount में data को क्या कर सकता है? Store कर सकता है. ठीक है? A huge amount of data a computer can store. Okay? The data entered into a computer when given the instruction to save it is stored in the hard disk. Computer में जब भी हम save करने की command देते हैं, जब भी हमारा हम कोई काम कर रहे होते हैं सिस्टम में, whenever we are doing a work in a computer system and after finishing our work, when we give the command to save it, the system save that data in the hard disk. Okay, hard disk already installed in our CPU. CPU में already hard disk installed होती है. Installed means उसमें लगी भी होती है. और जब भी हम save करने की command देते हैं, तो हमारा data hard disk में permanently save हो जाता है. Understood? For some examples are here given of output devices. One is this one. This is CD. CD called compact disc. What it is called? CD. And what is the full form of CD? Compact disc. Okay, CD looks like this. I hope all of you have seen the CD. क्योंकि CD क्या है? Common चीज है. लगभग सब लोगों ने देखी होगी CD, DVD. This device is storage device. Okay. Second device we have given, it is hard disk. I have taught here that hard disk saves our data. Okay. So hard disk looks like this. Third one we have floppy disk. What is it? Floppy disk. Okay. Floppy disk look like this. It is also used to store the data. Okay. So, let's revise. Processing device, this is a CPU chip. Processing device क्या होती है? हमारे data को क्या करती है? Process करती है. Processing device processes our data which we have entered into the computer. Okay? So, that work, by which that work is done? Through the CPU chip. Next point is storing devices. Storing devices are used to store the data. Here are some storing devices given. One is CD, compact disc. Second one is hard disk.